Want to start your own business?
Jerome set to browse for the employment guide and the DOE website. Let me see. Oh, there it is. There's the portion on the entrepreneurship cycle. This is gonna be useful. Oh, and there are contact numbers too. I'll call them now and inquire.
Good afternoon. This is Beth from DOE. How may I help you?
Good afternoon, this is Kony. I just want to inquire about entrepreneurship. I saw the contact details in the employment guide at the DOE website.
Okay, Ms. Kony, what particular queries do you have on entrepreneurship?
What are the requirements to start a business? What do I need to do?
Well, first, Ms. Kony, you can have a self-assessment to see if you have the capabilities and experience. Then, have a general idea of what type of business you want to engage in.
I see. Anything else?
After you have conceptualized the idea on how to start your business, the next thing to do is to prepare a business plan. In writing this plan, it is important to understand the market and the industry, as well as the competition you will be involved in. A business plan consists of the following: marketing, production, organization and management. Last but not the least, finance.
I see. What agencies could provide assistance in setting up a business?
First, there is the Department of Labor and Employment, which provides training on entrepreneurship development, productivity improvement, labor standards and others. Technical Education and Skills Development Authority for skills or technical vocational training. The Department of Trade and Industry for business registration, product improvement, designs, labeling, etc. Department of Science and Technology for innovations and product development. Department of Agriculture for training on agribusiness. Local government units for business permit and license. The Cooperative Development Authority for cooperative registration and development. The Securities and Exchange Commission for business registration for corporation or partnership. Last, the microfinance or banking institutions if you need a startup capital.
That's a lot of agencies. Does DOE have a training schedule on starting a business?
You are in luck, ma'am. We have a training on becoming an entrepreneur this coming Thursday at the DOE. We can put you on our list of participants.
That's great. Thank you so much for the info. Bye. Yay. After the training next week, Kony's cakes and pastries will become a reality. The employment guide sure is useful. Shucks, look at the time. I'm gonna be late for Susan's blowout.
For more details, visit www.bwse.dole.gov.ph. Brought to you by Department of Labor and Employment. More than jobs, it's decent jobs.